you like to know how to make a really simple farm or barnyard cake for a farmer's birthday? If you love baking and decorating cakes, then make sure you click subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you'll know the minute my next video comes out to help you do just that.
All good things grow in Uxbridge, Ontario. This was a barnyard cake that I made for our local fall fair. I covered a piece of cardboard with aluminum foil as my cake base, and then I put icing on the bottom to hold the cake in place for when we moved it. I baked one 9-inch round vanilla sponge cake recipe, which you can see in this video up here, and used that for the barnyard part of the cake. Next, I took a second 9-inch round sponge cake and cut it in half to create the barn for the barnyard. Then, using green mocha icing, you can find the recipe for that in this video here, I used the basket weave piping technique to add the grass to the barnyard. Next, I added the barn topper to the top of the cake and covered it with mocha icing as well. And then I made up a batch of my yummy homemade fondant, which you can see in this recipe here, and made the farmer cake topper as well as the barn cake topper. When you get to the stage of putting the fondant toppers on your cake, it's so much fun to build up your cake. So first I built up the barn, and then I added a path, and I put a roof on the barn, and of course added my farmer toppers on top. In honor of the fair's theme, a good thing growing, I decided to make our farmers expecting a baby. I decided to add a cabbage field in the back, a couple of pumpkins ready for the picking, and the words a good thing growing along the side. I had so much fun making this cake. My children made their own barnyard cakes at the same time, and we entered all three into our local fall fair contest for cake decorating. This barnyard cake is a really simple cake for a birthday for a farmer that you love. I highly recommend you give this one a try. The day of the cake decorating contest for our Uxbridge Fall Fair finally came. We brought our cakes in and let them be judged, and we were very excited. Not only did my barnyard cake come in for second prize, but my children shared the honor of first prize in their age category. They were so excited, and I was just so proud of them.
And that's how you can make a very simple and easy and quick farmer's birthday cake. Now head on over here and I'll share my favorite mocha icing recipe, or down here and I'll show you my sponge cake recipe.